What is up? What is up? What's up, you guys? It's your boy Xander here, back with another video. For those of you who are new to the channel, hi, my name is Xander. On this channel, I talk about all things everything. I do music reviews, I talk about pop culture, I talk about hot topics. My goal really is just to entertain you guys. So without further ado, let's get into the topic of today's video. We are going to do a reaction. Lady Gaga and Ariana Grande have collabed on a song called Rain On Me. This is gonna be on Lady Gaga's new album, Chromatica, which is set to release, I think, next month. Now, I've heard that there's a music video dropping tomorrow, but I'm not sure, and I didn't wanna wait to listen to the song. So we're gonna do a reaction video for the song tonight, and if they drop a video tomorrow, you know I'm gonna be back reacting to that. So without further ado, let's dive into it. I'm really interested to see what this is gonna sound like. Okay, Gaga. Okay, wait a minute. This is giving me like 80s pop Cher. Okay, falsetto. Oh. She said, I'd rather be drunk, but at least I'm alive. Yeah, this is giving me strike a pose. Oh, this is a nice little, you know, little H&M, you know, department store vibe. I just know Ariana's gonna eat. Oh, there it is. Come on, Ari. I love it. Her voice is so, I love her tone. It's like, I'm here for this. They sound good together. Better than I was expecting. Yeah, this is definitely giving me pop, poppy, very 80s vibe. It sounds kind of like how Stupid Love sounded, but it's actually better. It's very... and any, Ariana, her vocals on anything. Ooh, listen, that's Mother Monster. Mother Monster is back. Y'all hear that? Hand up to the sky. The whistles. It's the whistles for me. It does it for me. Come on now. She said, rain on me. I like this. Getting what they were doing. I'm getting what they were throwing down. It's very poppy, very upbeat, very dance club. That's probably gonna shoot up the dance club charts. It's really good. I wasn't sure what to expect from Chromatica. I feel like Gaga is one of those artists who, while, you know, revolutionary, she's yet to, for me, yet to outdo the Fame Monster. So yet to, like, her debut era, that whole the Fame and the Fame Monster era, it was so creative and so in your face. Gaga, you know, has, for me, yet to outdo that. Granted, her last few eras have been great. I just want to see, you know, I want to see what this era is going to give. The visuals are looking really good. This music between Stupid Love and this, it sounds very poppy. So I'm really excited to see what she's going to give me this area. I mean, this era. Ariana Grande delivered like normal. All she's got to do is sing a few notes on the track and it's actually good. Her voice pretty much, I feel like it's dynamic enough to pretty go over anything. She just did a ballad with Justin Bieber. And I was actually honestly surprised at how good that song sounded. I was just trying to figure out how Lady Gaga and Ariana Grande were going to mesh. But then again, we've seen Beyonce and Lady Gaga collab twice, and they sound nothing alike. So I do appreciate that. So let me know what you guys thought of the song down below. Like I said, if they come out with a video tomorrow, y'all know I will be reacting to that as well. I just didn't want to wait to listen to the song. It's definitely going on my playlist. That is a definite gym hit for when the gym opens back up. Y'all can see that I, you know, got my hair together. Strike a pose. Yeah, so that is all that I have today, guys. Before you click off this video, though, like I said, my goal is to entertain you guys. And while we're still on lockdown, you might as well just click on one of these other videos. You ain't got nothing better to do. So for clear skin, Ariana Grande's vocals, and Gaga's creativity, you might as well just, you know, click on one of these other videos. They're life-changing, I promise. All right, guys, that's all I got. This is Xander signing out. Bye.